to have home court advantage. And as the Bucks burst into the playoff action, another historic moment is taking shape in Walker's Point tonight. A mural honoring a Milwaukee legend adds another name with a stroke of paint. Suzanne Spencer live outside Dream Lab with this brand new addition.
Hi, Ben. Yeah, about a year ago, Shanti K opened Dream Lab with the goal of inspiring others, giving them a creative place to work. Well, he started a little project of his own just around the corner, and now he needs some help getting it done. Sean DK finished his masterpiece last fall, but the artist knew to leave a space on the canvas for this spring.
I love the whole idea that there are MVPs. When I painted Yelich, I painted that before he was the MVP. Now I'm painting this before he's the MVP.
Milwaukee's biggest names in sports, Christian Yelich, and an unfinished Giannis Antetokounmpo.
I think it's something that everyone can drive past, walk past, and feel connected to it at this moment in time.
DK's dream outside, also living around the corner in Dream Lab.
The shop is what pays the bills. This is my passion. The two go hand in hand. I just filled in the arm today with some spray paint to get kind of the muscly tones.
From the picture to the real thing, DK has put 8 hours so far into the Greek Freak.
It's easy to be a fan of his just because it's exciting to watch him play. But when you see how he like treats people and the community and his family and how he actually, I feel, really honestly cares about Milwaukee, that like puts it over the top for me.
Speaking of top,
it's a lot of man hours. I mean, I'm already like $600 into this.
A community that supported him, he's now turning to for help.
And ideally, if I get that scaffolding, I'm gonna go all the way up.
He's asking for money to get scaffolding to reach an unfinished part of his canvas.
And I'm actually gonna put a big Milwaukee over the two.
DK isn't done yet, while these two have some unfinished business of their own. As incredible as this already looks, there is some work to do. The NBA logo on the back of the jersey there. DK is also hoping to put up some championship banners up on the top, provided everything goes as planned this season. If you would like to help him finish this mural, we've got a link on how you can do so at fox6now.com. Reporting live in Walker's Point tonight, Suzanne Spencer, Fox 6 News.
I hope people help out. I want to see what the scaffolding would do, what the Milwaukee would look like on top. Looks great. All right, Suzanne, thank you.